you should like warp immediately and you're probably okay.
Yeah, don't sit still.
It also depends on the sex status of the system.
Cool. This one in Dastrin's.
Which one?
CFT.
Okay, I see on either of... is anyone from Stagman inside Dastrin's in that direction?
Not yet.
All right.
We can jump if you want.
Any one of you in a frigate, go ahead and jump, please, and scout, go ahead and warp to attack on the OST gate, please.
Anyone in Stagman in a frigate, or everyone in a frigate?
No, anyone in Stagman in a frigate.
Looks like we're all Desis and Cruisers sitting here at the moment.
Oh, Darakus is in a refuge. Darakus, scout there we go. For us, please.
Oh, I lemminged hard.
Okay. Warping, jumping Dastrin's.
Cool, Dagaris?
No, Darakus, you were ordered to jump in, you didn't lemming.
The OST gate is clear.
Okay, so, did anyone jump through into Dastrin's Stagman?
Yeah, Darakus jumped in from Stagman. Darakus, what's up?
Is the gate clear?
Yes, it is.
Good, everybody jump, Dastrin's. That is both Stagman and Yuvaland, and warp to OST, scout plus one. Does anyone have remote SIBOs on their ships? Please tell Coaxter. Coaxter is insta-locking, but he would probably want to be faster than that anyway.
If he can tell a delay for 2 minutes to change implant to an armor implant?
Yeah, go ahead.
Thank you.
I've got 4 in local, and the in-gate's clear. And nothing on D-scan.
Cool.
I'll head to the sun.
Cool. We'll be getting armor resistance, Cokes.
I've got a claw and a jackdaw on D-scan from the sun.
Find the jackdaw. I see someone read my detail about the festival launches. Beautiful, guys.
I envy people with utility eyes.
Also, cheers, guys. Happy Tuesday.
The jackdaws moved on.
Alright, go ahead and plus one. Fleet, jump, Austingale, and warp to outgate.
We need festival drones.
I agree. Outgate is a goes. And just to be clear, the next outgate after that will be Vay, not Lowe's. I don't know why that's so different for people. It's very strange.
It bifurcates. It's equally distant between the two.
Is it actually equal?
Yeah.
The system's empty.
All right, jump on contact a ghost and go at plus one. Outgate is vague.
Equidistant is actually a word.
Yeah, it's a beautiful word. I just didn't know that it was actually equally equal distant.
So that's a good question. It's a good question. Where have I got some autopilot to? Because I was away for that bit.
It seems to me that your microphone's a little bit, it's got a lot of ambience, so it's a little hard to pick up on what you're saying. So speak a little bit slower, my friend.
Sorry, where do you want me to set my autopilot to?
Flash your jackdaw.
Where was that jackdaw?
He just jumped.
Just jumped into a ghost with us.
Okay. Well, get him if you can.
He walked back.
I'm in right, Vay, there's one in local.
Okay, Cokes, go ahead and jump into Vay. And everyone else,
You want Vanguard to go in?
Vanguard going, indeed. Let's have 5 cruisers X up to go in as well.
You just can't.
Sequel going? Give me more, guys, give me more. He's jumping, everyone jump.
Do you want people to hold on this side in case he crashes?
Cokester will hold on this side because I haven't jumped yet.
Roger that. Everyone else get a point on that jackdaw.
Point. Oh, wait, Go ahead.
Right.
You went to Ferry.
That's right. He'll be getting... It's okay. Let's not split the fleet too far apart right now. So everyone who is in the goes, go ahead and jump into they. And let's all align to our outgate, or just forward to our outgate, which is Frary.
Okay, because I'm getting hit by rats.
All right, let's go. Forward to Frary, guys, and hold on gate. Let's get the fleet assembled a little bit. I know we have cruisers, and I tend to forget that when I'm in a destroyer myself. So if I go to fast, I will try to remember you. But if I go to fast, please remind me.
Should I scout Frary?
Please do, Taz. I mean, you don't have to... You don't have to like wait for my commands, you just go ahead and do your thing.
Okay.
Whatever you think is sensible, I'm trusting you to be doing reasonable jobs.
To be more of an adult than he is at the moment?
Sure, let's say that.
I'm in Frary, we've got one lemming and two in local.
Oh, I'm gonna hear birthday song?
Non-flashy Proteus on the gate.
Somebody just jumped in.
Alright, let's get a point on it, let's get a point on it.
FC, my tail, I have a booster position in fleet.
Yes, hold on, let's point this Proteus. Everyone get this Proteus.
He's not flashy, is he?
No, I don't care, we have 5 Logi.
Logi, please
not
be
Logi. All Logi is there.
Logi will land on us before he cloaks. Get a point on, guys.
Lodgy, please, please lock Cokester since I will take 8 guns.
Yeah, add Cokester to your watch list, Lodgy. Lodgy,
you're
a winner. Flashy Punishes just jumped through into Bay.
Still holding. Get him.
He cloaked.
He's cloaked. Bump him.
Arr.
Ah, that's too bad. Okay, everyone, reapproach gate, reapproach Ferry.
Ferry is empty.
All right, go ahead and jump Ferry, guys, and contact drones in. Don't forget your drones. Drones in and jump into Ferry and advance to the outgate. Scout, go ahead and plus one. That's a fast Proteus.
No, you can insta cloak basically, so that's why you do the decloak drill. You aim towards something that might cloak, hit your MWD, and if you get there quickly enough before he enters warp, you can decloak him.
Yeah.
FC, are we jumping MOC?
We are holding on MOC, Gabe.
There's one in local, nothing on D.
Now we are. Everyone jump MOC in contact and advance. Go ahead and FC. Plus one. Yes, sir.
A couple of us are lagging back. There should be two more in the
last system. I don't know if it's my headphones, but I'm having trouble picking out what people are saying tonight.
Logi is slow.
Right. Okay, everyone. Okay, jump into MOC and warp outgate. Hold there. Let's just take it a bit easy. Also, I'll fix your position, Taz. Hold on.
Thank you.
I've got 4 in local, there's nothing on D.
Yeah, you can just...
I'll head to the sun.
Wait, you want to be fleet commander, right?
It's up to you.
Yes, you do. Hold on Renarel, guys. Hold on Renarel. Scout, take your time in there.
I've got a probe on D from the sun.
Yeah, it'll be a little bit before we get there. I'm just gonna assemble the fleet again.
FC, I assume we are see anything, shoot anything?
Standing orders is as long as Logi is within reasonable distance, see anything, shoot anything is correct. Unless it's like, I'm going to make an exception to that rule, which is anything below 20 million of worth is not going to be worth it. So T1 Freaks is not worth it.
What about Thanatai?
That depends on the amount.
Yeah,
on the amount of Thanatai?
I think if the amount is greater than zero.
We can actually just about tank one carrier if we know it's one carrier. It's just almost never one carrier.
We're in CFT space.
Yeah, exactly. Like, if we just put the frigates and desis on their drones and put the cruisers on the carrier, like, we could...
Sorry. Carrier. The new fighter setup is such that I would say we probably would not survive.
Please.
Go ahead, Alan.
Sorry, it was a Logi whisper that was...
Okay. I feel like Logi is angry, correct?
1 second.
Tassie, how does Renrel look?
Very empty. There's three in local, but they're nowhere on D-scan.
Hold on, you're in Freri?
I'm in Renrel.
Okay.
Sorry, did I say the wrong system?
So nothing interesting?
No.
Alright, go ahead and advance. Fleet jump, and warp, outgate.
Raza?
Yes, sir.
Did you assign a Logi anchor? Did we need to do that?
You just volunteered. Congratulations.
What's the outgate?
VLI.
Okay, it is VLI.
There's 10 in local in VLI.
Fine. Yeah, fine.
Nothing on D.
VLI is Russian speaking.
I don't have a watch list. I don't have a route.
You'll have one in a sec. I'll just link everything.
I've got an incursus interest and on D from the sun.
No, it's not the people's names. I can click your name. I can remove you from a watch list that's not showing up anywhere, not even on my sidebar.
Actually, I heard somebody had that problem before. Go ahead again, Tazio.
There's incursus interest and on D from the sun.
Yeah, those are not interesting. Is that all?
That's all.
Alright, go ahead and plus one. Fleet jump VLI and warp outgate.
Whoever's having trouble with their sidebar and stuff, maybe dock and undock?
I would recommend restarting your client.
Actually, this has happened to me before. It's probably under one of your open windows. So just...
He was saying it's not on the sidebar.
Yeah, I had that bug happen to someone else before. I would restart my client.
Alright, I'm going to dock up in 3-2.
Are you flying Logi?
I'm flying Logi, so I'm going to log out right now and log back in while it's warping to dock.
Alright, we'll hold on the LD.
Richard, while you're doing that, try...
We have a flash. Hold on, we have a flash. Where do you want to watch it? Oh, I see. No way.
OIC is close. We're small ships.
But we're not fast enough to catch a Hecate.
There's two in local. I've got a coercer on D scan at a small.
Can't answer that. So, yeah, actually go ahead and get back here and look into OICX for me, will you? We have some time. We have to wait for a larger pilot.
Didn't work. I'm going to dock, log out, log back in.
Okay, I'm caught up with you guys. This is serious. I could warp into OICX.
Let's just let this guy do it. There's no rush. Actually, you can warp into ALS if you want to.
Docking fixed.
Alright, cool.
I'm undocking and warping to you. You're on the out.
Let me just have Sirius go into ALS for me while Tassie is going into OIC.
Copy.
Everyone else holds on this gate. Everything that jumps through, shoot it.
I'm in OICX.
Dragon landing. Dragon landing. Let's jump through. Jump through. Vanguard, stay behind. Jump through.
FC, Bebop Nanos were here.
Yes.
Dremel jumped.
Point the Dremel, guys. Vanguard staying behind.
Oh! Regional gate.
Alright, alright, right.
Or not, he's off 30 for me.
Alright, everyone on everyone in LD, reapproach your line, please. Scout intel from OIC.
I've got two nemesis at a large on D.
ALS, three people in system, all neutral. We got a claw. It looks like post trash.
Alright, forget about that. Everyone get back into VLI and jump into ALD for us. Everyone in ALD, warp to Ninamila, please.
So should I leave the Nemesis?
Yes, please leave the Nemesis.
Nemesis.
Nemesi, I suppose.
No, Nemesis. It's Greek, not Latin.
The Nemes. So we have a serious Bebop scout here. That's funny because his name is Siri Foss. I didn't even realize that.
Coaster's going to see if I can bait the Drammy since he does not know I'm with you.
Rush to that coast.
He ran for his life.
Fair enough. Just in case Logi missed it, Coke should be like near the top or near the bottom of your wish list, depending on how you do your system. That is Cokester linked in Fleet Chat.
Don't worry, once Cokester joined, I put him on wash list.
Well, not everybody knows what Cokester does.
Oh no, it's just so I can watch him die. Hi, Cokes.
Of course. I can feel the love.
Alright, Tassie, where are you at the moment?
I'm on the Ninamila gate in ALD.
Go ahead and jump in.
A luxury yacht just jumped into you.
Well, let's kill that if we...
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
He's... Oh, man, he didn't even cloak.
Nope.
He just ran.
I think they're like... In a double stab and super fast at line rate.
This is a claw jumping into you.
Well, if you can get it, get it.
Come on, these are not the ships we're looking for.
Exactly, I agree. Local. I agree. Right, is there anything in the mile worth our while?
I'm heading to the sun, it's a large system.
The NN is huge.
I'm not sure. Jackdaw, a Cruel, a Republic Fleet, Firetail, and a Tristan on D from the sun.
Yeah, I'll definitely kill a Jackdaw. Get the curse.
Get that bloody curse. He's 50 clicks off.
Get the curse. Burn to him, point him.
I have time to lock him.
Hold on. Everyone go to Evaluon Gate. Evaluon Gate. Warp and warp. Evaluon Gate. Obviously Cokes jump through. I want two Logipilots jumping through. Vanguard staying behind. Actually, three Logipilots jumping through. Let's make the Augurs jump through. Execrius stay behind. Vanguard stay behind. Everyone else jump through. Curse is definitely on the gate.
I made him
His name
flashy.
Is Varmel. Somebody made him flashy, yeah.
Get the curse, guys.
Point. May I jump in off?
Why
jump
in off?
Yes, you may jump in. Is he warping out?
Did he crash?
Nope, he's
Make sure he's not squirmed. Make sure he's not squirmed. Make sure Hold he's time. Not squirmed. Make sure he's not squirmed.
Everyone in a. Everyone
he
in
was scrammed. He was scrammed.
Okay, good points on this side. Good points on this side.
Did he aggress?
Not if he jumped.
He scrammed. He scrammed. Yeah, nothing he just jumped. Has jumped everyone else jumped. Jumped through. Everyone else jumped through.
Everyone jumped through. He's here. Pointing, guys. Pointing, pointing.
Anyone who hasn't aggressed him, get a point, please. I've got
everyone.
A 15-second timer now.
There he is.
Point.
Curse is primary. Curse is primary.
He's burning back.
He's burning back okay. to the gate. He's burning back to the gate. Somebody stay unaggressed on the other
Rido's
side.
Here.
Everyone
here.
Everyone who didn't aggress, stay.
He has jumped. He has jumped.
He jumped.
Okay, I need a frigate or a T3 down here right now.
Everyone else stay on this gate. Orbit at 10K. Make that 7.5K. Keep feeding me until.
He's uncloaked. I'm burnt.
He warped.
He warped to the LI.
Okay, Rido's warping. Go. Nobody bounced who got jumped. Get to VLI, get to VLI.
Get to VLI, guys. Reapproach ALD gate, everyone in EVA. Jump upon the end of your timers.
20 seconds on our timers.
T3Ds, jump through to VLI and get points on the other side. Cruisers, stay on the VLI side.
He's actually not on the gate. He may have went to FedMart. It's in line with this gate.
Yep.
Coke, we have to go that way anyway.
Coke, when your timer's up, let me know.
Timer's
jump
up.
LD.
My timer's up, jumping lever. Into ALD.
Checking station.
Well, if he docked up, like, we don't really know because he's not on D-scan.
Alright, too bad, nice try, guys. Let's go ahead and continue on our path. Warp N-E-N, that is Ninamila Gate.
He did duck.
So everyone should be in ALD on the Ninamila Gate. Nice effort, though.
Perhaps you could tell new people why you should not squirm if you have a jump destroyer, yes?
Alright, so this is actually a little bit advanced for the new people as well. And even for anyone who has not flown with a jump destroyer. Taz is flying a commander strike with a micro jump drive, which means she has the ability to jump off enemy ships off the gate. This, however, does not work if the targets are scrammed. So upon targets like jumping through us and we want to engage them, we want to not scram them, but only point them and whip them a lot. So Taz might jump people off the gate and we can like force people to not jump through the gates.
5,000?
What? 5,000?
Oh, and also if I'm being told to jump or I'm saying I'm jumping, you should approach me with prop mods on.
Correct. Tessie, what's in Ninamila?
There was a Krora, but I couldn't find it. It was moving around a lot.
A Krora? A Krora is a frigate. It's not worth it.
There's nothing
we're
else.
We're honestly looking for cruisers or bigger. Preferably bigger.
Anybody got any refined position on that Omen Navy issue that's in system with us?
Everyone try to scan it down.
He's not on D from Nan Cokester.
Yes, he is.
Oh, no, my D scan's short. Sorry.
Ah, there's a tower there. Probably paused. Never mind.
All right.
I see him at the small.
He's beyond the small. If you actually set your range to 11.5, he'll disappear.
ALD-3 is the Omen on D-scan and an Onarius. Nope, that was here.
Alright, so Tassie, nothing in Ninamila?
No. Well, there's 16 in local, but nothing I can find.
Alright, go ahead and advance. Fleet jump the mile and warp out gate.
That omen may be at the sun.
Go ahead and check it out. Fleet reapproach the gate if you did jump.
There are drones out there too.
Oh, maybe a mission then. Do we have any probers with us?
I don't think so.
All these
T3Ds? Multiple T3Ds. Come on.
I fit a festival launcher. What do you want me to do?
Nope, he's gone now.
But where'd he go? Means he's not passed.
He landed on the gate.
Alright. The ALD gate?
Yes.
Orbit ALD gate at 7-5, please. And get me a point on that guy when he jumps through. Will we just scram points?
No, scram web everything. Don't bother jumping something like that off. We just need to get a web and a scram on it so you can't crush the gate.
Correct.
Is he flashy? Did you catch that yet?
Not flashy.
Doesn't matter.
Logi, lock up Cookster.
Let us know when he jumps. What's his name?
Is anyone in ALD still? On the Indian gate?
Yes, Ethan.
Is he jumped through, Ethan?
I just landed on the gate, so I can't tell.
Well, is he there?
Who is he?
Omen Navy issue.
Is there an omen on the gate?
No.
Alright, let's hold focus for another 30 seconds. He might already be here, guys.
There's a magnet.
Yeah, he just came from here.
Expect the guy to already be here, guys.
Ethan, check D. Is he on D?
There's no omen Navy issue on D in Algernon from the NEN gate.
Did you catch the pilot's name?
I don't think anyone did.
Mr. Chunky is in Algernon.
Wait another 10 seconds. Alright, Scott, go ahead and advance to Koken.
I was already there.
Is there anything interesting in there?
Epithal and an Avitas.
Flashy's football landing on the Enyan gate.
Roger that. Everyone hold on Enyan gate and give me the simple. I know it's hard, but... You're all pros, right?
He has jumped.
This is a regional gate.
Yeah, I know. Nah, it sucks.
He insta-warped.
Yeah.
He went, well...
to one of the gates in that direction, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go ahead and advance. Fleet the warp jet cooking.
Don't forget your drones.
Don't forget your drones, indeed.
FC didn't say it right.
I'll get over it.
Fleet warp, warp, warp. Hey, Kogan.
I think they're in a...
Roger, the objection was not that you failed to repeat the warp command, but that you did not call it Hikoken!
Right, okay. Well, everyone go ahead and Hikoken iterate. Okay, so screw you guys.
All I heard out of you was mumble, mumble, Hikoken, mumble, mumble.
That's because you're not listening.
Huh?
You never listen to him.
I feel betrayed. Overseen. Overlooked.
Civil was on Hikoken, but he's faded out.
He's also super insta-warpy and good at it, so just forget about him.
I've got a thrasher on the gate in PYN.
Okay. Make him one and play.
Should I point him?
Do you flash him?
No.
Then that would be a really bad idea.
Okay.
But like, luck him.
There's a flashy carrier. It's approaching the gate. I've been yellow boxed by a How do you say it?
Crew.
I should go ahead and jump through.
Okay.
And join him.
There's two thrashes now.
Okay, rest of the Vanguard, go ahead and jump through.
There is nobody else in Hukoken.
Oh, this is PYN.
Oh, you're already in PYN. Fleet, jump Hukoken.
Warp Pentecosta?
Warp Pentecosta.
Try not to die before Vanguard gets there.
I second that.
If CG still wants Vanguard jumping.
Thing.
Vanguard, you will jump Pentecosta on contact and you will warp to Tazi. He should be on the top of your watch list. Feed us intel.
The carries is flashy, should I point it?
Is he correlated to the thrashes?
Yeah.
FC, they're all on the gate.
So. Yeah, go ahead. And Vanguard is jumping now. Hold on for just a few more seconds. How long is the warp?
They're on the gate.
They're on the gate, and they're yellow boxing?
They're on the Hukoken gate.
Oh, okay, I see. Go ahead and engage them. See, and let us know if they engage.
It's primary.
Get the.
Carries is the only one that's flashy.
What core is it?
Carries jumped.
Carries has jumped into you and into Hukoken.
Alright, everyone else.
T3Ds are now jumping into Pine.
Jump, Pine. Everybody jump, Pine. Get me any of the T3Ds.
The carries is their court mate.
Yes, I realized that. Let's get the T3Ds. Point something.
Jack doll on hand.
Hold on. Reapproach the gate. Get the Akari.
No.
They're all jumping through.
Not the Hikari.
Well, the Thrashers jumped through, I think.
Reapproach Hukoken, guys. Anyone still in Hukoken? Get the Jackdown. Shit.
Flashy Hecate is landing on the Pinacos gate, probably going about to jump into you.
Get him. Get any of those Hecates, guys.
They all warp in 1.5 seconds, dude.
Yeah, the Hecate, though, cannot insta-warp.
Yes, it can. It has a stupidly high align time and no increase to velocity. It can warp without...
Carries has jumped in you as well.
Okay, well, we'll
get
there's
a Jackdaw on this side of which he's gone.
Get anything, guys. Get anything in.
Should be able to get the carries. Lock up carries,
point.
Guys.
Point.
Primaries carries. Get the Nemesis. Spread tackle.
Are they crashing or they have aggressed?
They all ran. They abandoned their teammate.
Reapproach Hukoken.
Is the carry still there?
Carries is dead.
Here I was waiting for him to jump into me.
Nah, Carries is dead.
Alright, this looks like a sizable T3 fleek. Can we get any eyes on the composition of that?
Yeah, it's about a dozen T3s, Jackdaws, and Hikates mostly. In fact, possibly exclusively Jackdaws and Hikates.
I think there's two Thrashers involved too.
Congratulations, Professor.
Flashy Hecate is about to jump into you.
Yeah, let's get that.
Another one.
We can get it. I have faith.
He has jumped. It's Degen Zardos.
Great. Okay, they are probably stabbed, though. I mean, not stabbed, the...
They're just insta-warping.
Yeah, they're self-rep fit, and they insta-warp.
They don't have the trick, though. They just have a high, like...
No, they don't need the trick. The Hikate has so much agility and no bonus to actual velocity in its propulsion mode that if you just put a couple of nanos on it and fit it for, like, self-rep, you can insta-warp.
Fair enough, but it does seem like they're still in system, all of these guys. So
They're at the Hiri Gate. They're at the Hiri Gate.
Alright, let's try to ignore that, and there is a medium open. Actually, let's everybody warp to this medium, please. Let's go ahead and warp to this medium.
Got a free body out of the carries, Rick.
Nice. Wait, it was not the pilot's body?
Not the pilot's body.
No, the pod escaped.
Oh, so they're despiking slowly, it seems. Tazzy, are you in Bracket Pass?
I'm in PYN.
Okay, can you go into Bracket Pass, please?
Slide gate.
Okay.
Just don't hold here, it's fine.
Don't shoot the red.
Okay, are we sliding or sitting?
Just sitting.
Okay, because I think half the fleet slid.
Looks like most of the people are here. Who was my second impromptu scout?
Sirius is more than willing to do it.
Cool, can you check out here for me?
I'm in Racket Pass. There's the D6 in local.
Check out who?
Say again, Tess.
36 in local. Well, 32 now.
Okay, everyone, let's go and warp to Racket Pass. Find me something interesting there.
Enyo landing.
Get the 100.
Yeah, 100.
Ah, damn it.
We have a Desi to get us there, right?
Burn him. Or yeah, actually, Tyra. And, approach Tyra. Everybody, approach Tyra. Tyra going jumps. Ah, damn it.
Hey, I'm gonna jump.
Yeah, of course. All right, so now you just witnessed how the jump destroyer works. If you are currently at the gate, you're probably not going to be. It takes a lot of speed, and most of us are in cruises, but this is how it works. So some of us will be jumped with Tyra, and the rest of you will have to play catch-up. Everyone go ahead and warp to Rocket Pass Scout.
I've got two Kitsunes, a V-Pull, a Bantam Adventure, and an Atron in 5 degrees of a Jove Observatory.
In here we have Crestal and Curtis on D-Scan, and that's all. One negative standing.
All right, Sirius, get back into planning.
Crestal Flashy on Cure.
Oh, they've gone.
All right, so I'm not going to go crazy about any Flashy frigates. I want to find some cruisers, guys.
Oh, no, sorry, that's still there. I just moved.
Maybe we should go to Tama. Get back. Okay, Condor. Will it get any of these guys?
I'm gonna try anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, they jumped.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see what the weather's like in Tama. Everybody, set your destination to Tama. It should be 3 jumps with your current settings. And warp yourself to Hiri. Confirm that Hiri is...
Point on the Kestrel.
Okay, Vanguard, go ahead and jump Bracket Pass and kill that thing.
Jumping
around. Everyone else stay here.
Condor.
Lose point quick. Over. Somebody get him for me.
Point.
We
got a couple more here. FC, we could use some backup.
Alright, jump, Benny, jump, Bracket Pass.
You've got a fuck ton of frigates here, dude.
Jump, Bracket Pass. Everybody spread tackle.
Okay, cold last points. Point.
Spread tackle, get something in.
They're running away.
They're going through the gate.
Yep, they're jumping
through.
They
jump through the gate.
So if you're not engaged, you need to be on the
other
side.
Everyone else, get back to Pentecost. Back to Pentecost. Kind of us.
They've all jumped.
Oh, it's Hammond.
Get back into Pentecost.
Did anyone get tackle and stuff on the other side?
They all crashed gate and didn't aggress.
No.
I think he's talking about the Pentecost side.
Cancel your cloaks and overheat your points. They might try to do the same trick here.
Mac, did they already warp?
Yeah, they all warped off from the
Another Kestrel coming into you.
They all warped off.
Mac, you're about to get another one.
Ah, my timer wore off. I'll try to catch him.
Plus one.
Checked, all in.
Point. Oh!
Another check,
stupid.
Wow.
Server dick.
Yeah, same thing
for me. Get Hammond.
Get Hammond, guys? No. Okay.
Damn it.
Those controls are just so damn fast.
Yeah, okay, fair enough.
Kate, Jackta, hit Kate landing.
Alright.
Point on this one. Oh, damn it, again.
Keep orbiting gate, 7-5, get Jackta Kestrel, guys. Jackta.
Nope.
Not even.
That's so fast.
Yeah, Jesus.
I don't even. I got it. Anything.
A T3 gang that size and they won't fight us.
That is, yeah.
That's Nemesis? Because they're pussies.
Pussies indeed. Fuck that shit. Alright,
everybody. Are they taunting us?
No,
that's Hammond. He's an oldie Nista. We're good buddies.
Alright, everyone H1, align.
Don't aggress Jason.
Don't aggress your Logi, man.
Wait, what?
The
guys,
only thing we can point.
Sleep. Warp, Hiri, please.
Did someone just point a Logi?
Yeah.
Let's find something that actually wants to fight. People are boring today, I don't know why.
Well, this area has had, 20-odd kills recently, so maybe we can taunt them into fighting.
Yeah, but if it's like a full crew of T3Ds that pick their fights and they only go for like 3 people at a time, I mean... Ugh.
They're gate camping.
They're Valora cords. They are like...
They do everything.
They're a combination of like not fans of ours and also bad at Eve that is special among Galmill.
I just learned an interesting mechanic. So since I got winded by someone and they went flashy to do so, they caused the Logi cap chaining with me to go flashy and caused me to go flashy.
Yep. So somebody attacking you made you flashy. Kind of ironic.
Yeah.
Damn.
Okay, so this is generally bad news, so don't point to Logi, guys. Get the Courser.
Get the Courser.
50 off? Why 50? What the? Why 50?
Regional gate? No.
He's actually far.
Oh, okay.
Somebody burn to him quick.
Somebody burn to him, get a point.
Trying. Shh, bounced off the gate.
I believe Ethan.
The courser's already aligned out, yeah.
Yeah.
He warped.
Gate flash, hold on.
He warped to a safe.
Anyone reapproach gate? Gate has flashed.
FC gate flashed me, I don't know what to do.
What?
Never mind.
She's being funny.
Incoming sarcasm.
Exactly.
Heyo.
I get the feeling I'm ahead of you on the alcohol count.
Probably.
What's the shades of grey?
Okay.
What?
Okay, cancel that. Let's not even go there. Scout, what's in here?
There's a beacon called the Shades of Grey, and I've got a bunch of Hecate's Jackdaws at it.
What's a bunch?
The whole Days of War fleet.
The group we were
5
just...
Hecate's, 3 Jackdaws, and a Nemesis.
The group that keeps refusing to play with us.
Yeah, so they're going to keep running away. What's in the fleet? Jump, and advance.
The beacon disappeared from my overview.
That's fine, go ahead and advance.
Are they T3D flexing?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, They're doing faction warfare missions.
Alright, I'm back.
So outgate is Kadama, guys. Let's go to Kadama. And hold on the Kadama gate. Fleet, go in and scout. That is scout, not fleet. Go ahead and see what's in Kadama.
I'm jumping.
Thank you, sir.
I think Hecate jumped in
Coercer
just before me.
Coercer just landed gone.
So it's like the same 10 people that are running from us right now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in Kadama, there's nothing on D at the gate.
Yeah, it looks like the Hecate fleet went to Nisua.
That's fine, I'm not even gonna bother with those guys. So, feed me intel on Kadama.
I'm heading to the sun.
What you got in local?
There's 7 in local. I've got a Condor, Incursus, and Ishkur on D-scan from the sun.
An Ishkur?
Yeah. But
those are all... I want to find, like, a Gila or...
They're all hiding from Waffles.
The healers? Are hiding?
No, they're hiding.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask right now if anyone has a suggestion of where to go to actually find an interesting fight.
Kanaka.
Is Kanaka the thing?
Waffles home system.
Are they back?
Yeah, they've been back for weeks.
I have Waffles gifts ready.
I have Waffles gifts ready as well. Alright, let's do that.
You can do Tama too. There's action in Tama as well.
Alright, right. Everyone, hold on. Let's jump Kadama and warp to our gate. Brad will take over for 1 second.
Alright, fleet align Tama, fleet align Tama. Is the augurer named Logog one of us?
You'd be able to see it if it wasn't. It's 8,500 meters.
I mean, Thomas is 30 in local. Nothing on D.
Alright.
Going to the sun.
Yeah, you're going to have to bounce a few different places. Those plexes and Tom are all over the place.
But don't land on gates, it's you.
I'm at the sun. I've got a Talus, a Vigilant, an Ibis, and an Exequa.
Okay, fleet warp, Tom. Warp yourselves, warp yourselves. I don't have a fleet warp position. I guess I should have asked Taz.
I'm back.
Raza, all right, Raza.
We're about halfway to Tama, still in warp.
Roger that. Tasi, are you in Tama?
Yeah.
So tell me something's happening in Tama.
We had a Talus Vigilant, an Ibis, and a Xequira on D from the sun.
That Ibis sounds yummy. Here's Plex.
The no. Vigi and Talos might be, like, camping at Plex. They might also be camping at Gate.
I would like to kill a Talos a lot.
We need speed to land at 0.
Suggestions are taken?
Well, we need to know where they are before we can do anything, so it's on Tazzy right now.
I've gone through the plexes and they're not there.
Are they, like,
they're off, and they often sit on the high sec gate, smart bombing or something. That's where they camp.
Can you, how many were in system again? Oh, it's Tama, no mind.
27.
Yeah, I can't investigate 27 pilots right now.
I've got the Talus and the Vigilant, Iris and Exequa on, I think they're on a gate.
Do you have the pilot name of
yeah.
the... Hold on, do you have the pilot name of the Talus?
No, I've just got the ship name.
Does that, by any chance, include the pilot's name?
No, it's called... never mind. It's called...
It's got him on D-scan, not on grid, right?
Sometimes you get lucky.
I'm pretty sure they're on the gate in 5 degrees of it.
Okay, so
There is a belt and station and other stuff in line with it, though.
Talus, exec, and what?
Talus, executor, ibis, incursus, and vigilant.
Oh shit, they got an incursus, guys.
Vigilant's called Asher, camp.
Are those yours?
Yes.
Let's have the Vanguard go ahead and see if they can provoke a fight here. Vanguard, go ahead and jump into Tama.
So they're on the SUJ gate.
Sujirenzo gate, roger that. How far is that from the Kadama gate?
I actually know those guys.
They're quite far.
Ignore the Jackdaw.
Like, between 20 and 30 AU.
Fine.
What do you want us to do in Tama?
Yes.
What do you want us to do in here?
Oh, I want you to align to Sujirenzo.
Hecate?
There's a... Ignore it. There's a Jackdaw landing on your gate.
Yeah, that's fine. It's the same pussy fleet from before.
They might choose to engage this time.
Line to what I didn't catch.
Alright, hold on.
Ethan has warped to the medium.
Tassi, warp to attack on Sujirenzo, please.
They have jumped into Tama.
Yep.
I don't have attack.
Is the Vanguard in Tama holding Cloak?
Yes.
I broke Cloak, but they're not even locking me. They're running away still.
Where are they warping to Sujirenzo?
I did not catch where they warped.
I think so.
I've got three Hecates on the Sujirenzo gate now.
Alright, let's see if they actually make some sort of fight happen. If any of them engage anything, we're all going to jump and intervene in that fight.
I don't have attack on the gate, sadly. I could warp at 100 and...
Please do. Oh wait, Talon is a long range gun, right? Yeah, or smart bombing. No.
Yeah, there's a lot of red flashy.
A red flashy, as in criminal?
As in half the system is criminal.
Hold on, like, did this system just spike?
No. This has been here the whole time.
That means they are almost certainly smart bombing.
I'm on grid with the gate and. They're not on grid with me. Don't know where they are. I mean, they're close. They're in 1 AU.
See if you can find them.
There might be people on the Norvakaken gate.
That's the usual place.
Uh-huh. You said most of them are smart bombing. Lots of smart bombing.
Yeah.
Well, typically, if you're going criminal, it's probably in low sec. It's almost always due to smart bombing.
Well, I only heard about two ships that were actually able to get smart bombs there.
Yeah, but the Norvakaken gate is off of D.
Oh.
I've got their ND scan off of Moon. It could be a pass.
It doesn't sound like,
I can confirm that there's an active boss at that moment.
Alright, fair enough.
Coaxter has some perches if you want me to pop in and start hunting.
Coaxter, be my guest, please.
Okay.
Juno, no, they're not. Yeah, let's have some GIFs in the fleet, man. Let's have some funny GIFs, please.
Be careful what you ask for.
Funny, not terrifying, please.
Jason, you stole my GIF.
Asher usually asks for, like, kittens.
Fuck that llama.
I would like something that's not kittens.
Well, there's a kitten one when something shiny.
Hold on, Gay Flash.
Oh, hello there!
Proteus.
Get the Proteus.
Smart bombing, and it left.
Where?
It landed on the gate, I think.
It went to Norvakaken.
Yep.
There is a major gate camp on the Highsec gate. Many Azex, Guardians, Legions, Vakishas, etc.
Yeah, so we're not gonna do that. So how about Kinaga? through Koskyo? Yeah. Actually, let's do that. Everyone who is in Tama, get back to Kadama, please.
Well, I found the flashes.
With your face?
Elaborate.
They are on the Norvakaken gate. They've got a gate camp with four guardians, a couple of execs, so lots of T3Ds.
You mean the fleet that Gokster just said was on the Norvakaken gate?
Is there an echo in here?
A prowler just jumped into you, I think. Prowler.
Kill the prowler.
Non-flash.
Get ready to burn in and decloak him, guys.
Oh, and a prorator maybe as well.
Prowler's gone.
Kill the prorator. Orbit gate at 7-5. Also, I'll repeat my order before. Hold on, get the prorator.
Decloaked already.
Trying to decloak.
Ah, this ship's so slow.
Do we not have any insta pointers?
Not on this side of the gate.
I just jumped in.
Insta pointers can't point cloakies.
Yeah,
they have to get uncloaked. Everyone in Tarmac, back to Kadama, please. Set your destination to Kinaka. Already linked in feed, I'll relink it. With Shorter, you should be in Kadama, should be 8 jumps. 3 of them through high sec.
FC, Logis Flashy.
We'll be fine.
Should have like about 5 minutes left, maybe.
We have 6, yeah.
It's okay, we still have 4 real 6 systems to go through.
If you go less secure, it's 9 jumps.
Lodgy may want to keep the cap chain down until your timers go away.
We have.
That's okay. Fine. I'll take Rattle's suggestion. Everyone click on your route planner and prefer less secure, please.
Confirm 9.
Confirmed 9. And outgate is Hiri. Everybody in Kadama, which should be everybody, warp to Hiri, please. So far we met an insanely huge gate camp and 10 T3Ds that didn't want to fight. And we've killed, what, a frigate?
No, it carries. I mean, it's a frigate, but it's a T2.
Happy all right, birthday to you.
FC?
I know, right?
I managed to collect 4 corpses.
Good. Very good.
I'm in here, there's 2 in local.
Are any of them flying anything interesting? See if you can get a fight with the Dramiel. That's the web one, right?
Yeah, it's fast. Webbing, yeah, we gotta be tough.
Whatever. I honestly want to kill something that's much bigger. I find me a good fight. Let's go on and jump.
I've got it on D-scanner A, Galente small outpost.
I don't care. Let's go.
Yeah, we can't go into the small. Like, no, almost none of our damage ships.
Fleet, warp, panic cast. Find me T2 cruisers or battleships or something.
We did just find a bunch, except there was a bunch of them.
Okay, find me less than like 20 at
so
the
demanding.
Same time. I know, right? I know. Or find me another 20 pilots and cruisers and we'll definitely take that.
T3 cruisers? Okay.
I'm in PYN, this 15 in level.
Proteus. Please get the Proteus.
He cloaks. Did he jump you?
No, he cloaked.
Trying
to cloak as well?
Yeah, he's gone now.
He's gone.
Happy days.
Oh, for some bubbles. Oh, wait.
Yeah,
Vex and Navy is landing on the gate.
Oh, what?
Jumping. Vex and Navy. It's not flashy.
Please
oh,
get that.
Somebody
please,
please
get
lock
it.
Me
please
up,
please
Lodgy.
Get in. Please get in. Lock up Coaster, guys. He'll get this guy.
No, only Lodgy lock Coaster. Nobody else lock Coaster, please.
Yeah.
Has he jumped?
Hey, it's sitting on the... Oh, it's jumped now.
I see gate fire.
Please kill it.
There'll be
I want to kill that.
PYN gate in Hiri.
Like a warp cloak trick.
That's the prettiest. Hold on.
Get Got him. He's pointed.
Approach the Vexer. Weapon.
Please rep me.
Please rep him. Web the Vex nave issue. Vexer is.
Holy hell, he's fast. Frigates, get on him.
Burn out. Get on him. We got backup point, guys.
Point.
Get him.
Need a scream.
Need webs, guys. Come on. Hunt him.
We need a scram.
So whoever gets aggro, broadcast for reps.
Asher.
Yep.
Can anyone please get a scram on that?
You have scrams?
He got out of my range.
Got a web and a scram on him.
Alright.
Got a web on him?
Yeah, he's losing velocity.
Okay, I'm gonna bounce.
Keep approaching him.
Gaining on him now.
Rep me.
Mac, you're too far.
Do I have a scram?
Tara, scram?
Mac, you're too far. Mac, you need to bounce.
Mac, you get out.
Ryder's got an additional web on him.
I'm getting out.
Rush has double web on him.
Okay, yeah, now we got him.
He's down.
I'm out.
Nice.
Good job, guys. Good job.
All you guys are out of range of the Augs.
Align out. If you're taking damage, warp off.
Yeah. If if you aggress, warp away. If you aggress, otherwise the gate guns will find you. Yeah, sorry, I should have warped out a little bit sooner. As soon as somebody had called back up, I warped out because I knew the lodge was not going
to
stay.
Hold on. Check. I want somebody to loot those Praetors. They are Tech 2 thingy buffs. They're pretty valuable. Get them, please. And
warp to Rido.
Hold on.
Warp to Rido if you aggress. That way you can bounce to me and bounce right back to the gate.
Raza, you're taking damage.
Yeah. I realized. Yeah, sorry. That's why I interrupted myself.
FC Taylor needs to dock up to weapon.
Okay, is there a station in Pentecostal?
There's one in Issawa. I don't think there's one. Is there one in Pine?
No.
Alright, let's take a quick trip into Nisswa. First, please loot field. And very good kill on that. That was a good kill, guys. Beautiful.
Yeah, faction 100 MN, of course, it didn't drop.
Yeah, but also, yeah. So that's oversized for a cruiser, right?
Yeah. So he heated an oversized afterburner, which makes him fly faster than micro.
Richard, can you armor at me?
Especially plated ones.
So that's why, okay, so a quick explanation for those who don't understand what just happened is that Vexer Navy issue had a bigger afterburner than fits the ships, which means that it goes really, 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 really fast. And also, scrams on it doesn't actually work, so we needed webs on him. Very good job catching him, though, guys.
Hey, guys, good fight in local. He's still in local.
Yeah, good fights in local. Get the Proteus if you can.
That's the guy who's been bouncing back and forth. You know, I bet that's that guy's links. They just jumped through together.
He moved even a bit faster than 100 MN, so I think you're right.
Yeah, he definitely was.
Does anyone have room for the rest of these Praetors?
I'm gonna go and lose some, man. I'm 60 out.
Ryder doesn't need reps. Thank you, Logi.
Everyone who's not looting and everyone who's not reconnecting to your drones, hold on the Pinecaster gate for now. Beautiful kill, guys. That makes me happy. That was a really cool fit, by the way.
Yeah, no, it's good, especially if you've got...
I'm good on armor reps. Thanks, guys.
Who did we lose? Because that's actually a... we should have gotten a couple of us.
I'm pretty sure we did not lose anyone.
I don't think we lost anyone.
Ah, very good.
Yeah, Coaster, we didn't lose anyone. Anyone that was out of range managed to bounce out, so...
Sweet.
Good flying, guys. Very good flying. All right, everyone, align Nisswa. Align to Nisswa, please.
At that point, I'm good on reps.
Is there anyone still not good on reps that need to dock up to repair?
Okay, there's still a set of armor maintenance spots floating out in space.
Taylor needs to dock up due to burnt out modules.
Okay. We still have like, what is this, 6 Hammerhead 2s in, well, there's 5 Hammerhead 2s and an Acolyte here. And these are friendly.
So we're going to go to Nisswa for dock, yes?
Correct. Everyone warp or warp Nisswa.
Did anybody look at the Lumpy Wreck to see if there's anything interesting?
The Lumpy Wreck was the Vexor, was it not?
Oh, yeah, it was.
I got everything in the Vexor. Raja, I'll give you the loot I picked up when we dock, and then I'm going to have to be gone for a few minutes. While my wife just got home from work, and I need to make her dinner.
Cool.
But happy birthday, and I'm glad I got on one kill in your fleet before this had to happen.
You'll be back. That's cool. But thank you. Everyone jump this one, contact, and dock on whatever station.
Remember, we're all flashing out.
This was not heist, I guess.
No, but it means that anybody can aggress anybody else, and be aware.
Right. There's only one station.
Just duck up in the station.
There's not much in Nisswa, though, so there's that.
Yeah, the fleet that of T3Ds that was running from us is based here.
Wait, since when does Valor live in Nisswa? It's Bebop and...
Oh, it's Bebop, yeah, not Valor. Sorry, my bad, they're next door.
So when you're in Nisswa, duck up on the only station in system, please, and repair your guns. And we're going to take a, let's make that 7-minute break. We'll meet back at 22:55.
Yeah, Nisswa is where we can go for good fights when the locals are home, because Nisswa is where X-Meta live, and their FCs are all former Unistas, and they're pretty good to us.
Repeat, how long AFK? Or how
7
long?
Minutes.
7 minutes.
We're reforming at 22:55.
Hey, Raza, just letting you know. So I wasn't going to do it in the middle of the fleet when we were about to enter Tama. If we go into a spot with lots of smart bombers, I probably won't head in. I don't want to lose this pod.
Yeah, no, of course. I totally forgot you were in a pod.
No, it's fine. Like I said, I wasn't going to leave in the middle of it, so I was just like, okay, we'll see what happens. But,
When did you lose your ship?
No, I didn't lose my ship. I did not lose my ship.
Oh, it's just if you die and the pod.
Yeah,
okay.
Like if we start to go somewhere and then we get word of there being a bunch of smart bombers there, I'm probably going to be like, okay, well, I'm going to back off, just letting you know now.
That's fine. I generally want to find fleets around our size to actually make a real fight happen. It's not my plan to hunt smart bombers. If anybody lost a ship, which it doesn't seem like you did, just get into the same ship as you flew, and yeah, we're all fine.
FC local, when everyone gets back.
I'll be back in a minute.
Roy is another guy that you can trust in terms of bringing a decent fight.
Okay. I'll investigate. All right, they're going to bring a fight that we definitely want to take. In 5 minutes, which is perfect for us. So for any of the new bros, if you have any questions as to what has happened or what is going to happen, please go ahead and ask, or any questions at all, really. Now's a good time. We have 3 minutes of spare time.
It's just really fast compared to any other fleet I've been in ever, period.
Well, you're probably going to have to... Oh, you're also flying Logi. Do you usually fly Logi?
It's like the third time.
Yeah, Logi is a little bit more stressful than flying a...
Absolutely.
Well, for me as well. I mean, anyway, than flying any other ship. Because you generally have to, like, you have to watch 30 ships at a time, where as an FC, I can just call one ship at a time. And that's a lot easier for the DPS and the tackle. What's going to happen? Hold on.
Why is somebody giving me fireworks?
Because fireworks.
You need to put them in your festival launcher. Okay, so what is going to happen is that we're going to fight these guys in this one. When everybody is back, we should be in like 2 or 3 minutes. They will be in cruisers and down, and they are 12 people. They might fit. He just wrote me, we might bring a retarded scorpion. I can't tell him no, but you still outnumber us. Okay, so the scorpion is a burst ECM thing, which is really annoying. Do we have an ECM ship with us? Probably not, since we are armor.
Just damps.
Yeah, the thing about the burst ECMs is they don't need to target stuff to work, which is kind of OP. But the scorpion will be slow.
The burst ECM also, though, even though it doesn't have to target anything, it has a it doesn't actually stop you from locking afterwards. It just breaks locks.
Really?
Yep. So you can immediately relock.
It also does not separate friend or foe.
Yep.
Yeah. I knew that one, but I didn't know that it actually just broke. Okay, so that doesn't matter at all. Though, bear in mind the scorpion that they're fitting. He says there might bring. He says we may bring a retarded scorpion fit. I can't tell him no, but you still outnumber us. That's true. The scorpion hyper might be smart bombing, so let's just keep an extra eye on him.
Anyone need anything? I have nanite paste. I have stuff here. What?
All right. It's 22:55. Is everybody back? That's a really stupid question. We need to figure out how to actually separate the
ask
nukes from
people
events.
To exit.
Ready check.
If they're back.
Hold on. Exit if you're back. Go.
We're missing people.
I see the same thing.
There's some flashy stuff sitting on the station.
Yes, it should be. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I got 19.
11, okay, I cut the same.
So do you want me to try to jump off the lodge if they have anything?
If you can do it safely, if you can do that without dying. So it depends if they're actually keeping, like, if they're being clever and keep, like, scram tackle near their logi, you should probably not go for it. We're in this way, Alex. Okay, anyone who did not X up first time and have just gotten back, please X up now.
I assume you want damps and a logi, or?
Correct. I might change my mount when we see the composition, though. All right. Fleet. Let's go ahead and unduck.
Whoa.
Yes, that's okay.
Okay. Just wasn't expecting him right there.
I'm just gonna open a medium. Can I do this warping? Is it working?
You I'm not just getting warped. Warp, if that's what you're asking.
Actually, go ahead and... I just opened a medium. I don't know if it's showing.
Yeah, okay.
It's showing.
Broadcast it. Yeah. Watch the broadcast medium, please.
Broke up. Warp where?
Broadcast medium.
There's the medium in the bottom of your fleet window.
Oh no, it's Galmill? Roy Henry, no.
Hold on. And hold on the gate, do not slide in. Though that might actually be a smart choice. But they probably won't take the fight if we do that. Yeah, we're gonna hold the fight outside, and so are they. Alright, go ahead and warp to the line large. Line large. Where is large? Is there a large?
No large.
Broadcast it, please.
Hold on. I'm warping to large now. That large I just opened is the one we're gonna warp to. Warp to this large at different intervals, please.
Going at 10.
With the direction, that probably might be a bad idea. Right, so I don't know exactly what we're fighting. We're fighting smaller numbers than we are.
Don't shoot the Plex Rat.
Right, Get closer to the beacon or something. Yeah, let's get closer to the beacon. Let's just assemble. It didn't make any sense to actually go different distances from me right now. Tyra, depending on what they're doing, we're probably going to want to jump to them. So if we see one pallet jump to 100, I want you to approach that guy and jump towards him immediately, because that might mean that more of them are warping in, unless they're wing warping, in which case, let's see what happens.
Should we anchor on Tyra?
Actually, that's a good idea. Everybody anchor on Tyra. That is orbit Tyra at 500. Orbit Tyra at 500. I have wished them good luck. They will be coming to the large.
Raza, do you want Logi up anchored on Tyra too?
I want Logi to... Yes, for now. Yes, for now. If you got a GIF for an upcoming fight like Seek, go ahead and post it. Can I have a, oh shit, it's Uni coming, GIF, please? Alright, if you're not at Tyra right now, prop mops on and get to Tyra. Thank you, Jace. Let's see what happens. Yeah, he says we can. Right. Tyra, you got your orders. Tyra, you got your orders. Approach that guy and jump us. Go ahead and jump us now, please.
Jumping, jumping, jumping.
Alright, spread tackle, spread tackle. Spread tackle.
Point on Ignacio.
Ignacio in the Execrator's primary. Ignacio's in the Execrator's primary.
Scram, Drago.
Nuke the Ignacio in Execra. Secondary is Drago in the Execra. Get secondary scram on Drago, please. Overheat on Ignacio now, please. Overheat.
Weapon Scorpion.
Primary is Drago in the Execra. All damage on Drago. Secondary is Odriva Padwin in the Thorax. Secondary is Odriva Padwin in the Thorax. Full DPS on Drago. Full DPS on Drago. Get ready to change target in 3, 2, 1, all DPS on the Thorax, all DPS on Odiva in the Thorax, all DPS on the Thorax. Overheat guns, burn him down fast. Burn down the Thorax. I'm seeing people spreading DPS here, I don't want that to happen, please. All DPS on Odiva in the Thorax.
FC, I broadcasted someone who's trying to jam Logi.
Go ahead again, do that again. Scorpion, okay. Where's the
He's
Scorpion?
100 out.
Yeah, no mind that. Primary is Drago again, etc. Oh, hold on. Cancel that. Primary is Gnavery in the Thorax. Canary in the thorax. Broadcast. There we go. Anything else close? Get some point on close things.
I still have a point on Drigo.
Thank you. Spread tackle.
Point on Ori.
Scram on the vector.
All right, hold on. Everybody, reapproach the current target, which is Canary. Reapproach this target only. Reapproach this target, Canary only. He is now primary. Secondary will be Astera in the Vexa.
Last point on Drigo.
That's okay, I got secondary on Canary. Get a secondary point on Astera in the Vexer, please. Primary is currently Canary in the Thorax. Canary in the Thorax, over here, please. OE guns on Thorax. OE guns on Canary in the Thorax.
Backup point on Vexer.
Burn it through the armor, please. Burn it. Get him. Okay, everybody
slam.
Get ready to change targets to Jetstream in the Thorax in 3, 2, 1. Jetstream in Thorax is primary, please. Jetstream in Thorax is primary. Burn him. Do not keep DPS on Canary. All DPS on Jetstream, please. How's Logic doing?
Need armor.
Waiting a little bit.
All DPS on Jetstream. Do not burn out your guns. Burning out your guns is the worst thing you can do right now. Get Jetstream. He's going down. Secondary will be Astera in the Vexa. Burn through him. If you can, overheat on a Thorax, overheat on him now. Get that hull. Get him. Get him. Please get Jetstream.
Logic jumped.
Get Jetstream. Alright, get ready to chase on the Vexa in 3, 2, 1. Astera in the Vexa is primary.
I've got point on the Cyclone, but I'll die quick.
Shit, rushing these reps fast. Shit. Rush us down, second FC, take a look.
Second FC isn't here. Keep on Astera. Astera's holding. Get ready to switch to Roy Henry in the exec. Decycle guns. Asher's going down. Someone take it.
Fleet, scatter. Scatter at your convenience. Scatter. Bounce down into terrestrials. Scatter out.
A coaxer's out of safe if you need one.
Everyone warp to coast. Warp to coast.
Sirius got stabbed.
That's okay. It's okay, guys. It's okay. Warp to coast, though. Good fights in local, guys. That Scorpion really messed us up.
Yeah.
It's to be expected, though. That was a fine fight. Well done, guys. Everyone, really good job. That was a really good fight.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun.
Let's quickly count our losses, shall we? I'm going to make a line. Link your last meal, please. That is not your kill meal.
I have a question. When we're doing damage and a ship's almost dead, why did we change to a different ship instead of finishing them?
The reason why we're changing is because the enemy Logi is holding.
Yeah, the guy that was halfway through hull started catching reps and regaining armor.
Yeah, he started repairing hull faster than we could kill it. And we didn't have the heat freedom necessary to actually burn through it. Okay, we lost quite a bit of stuff. Okay, let's see the kills. Anyone got kills?
Including ours personally?
No, just kills. Okay.
Not losses, which is your losses, but kills that you personally got.
I think we may have only got the one.
Oh, I know we got at least two.
I know we got two.
Yeah, they love us because we feed them kills like that.
Yeah, they brought a scope, which I should have just said. Yeah, well.
I don't think we actually outnumbered them like they claimed.
Exactly my point. That's the sort of thing Galmil always does. And they say, oh, we can't turn people away. You want to join us at the last minute?
All right, do we want to reship this? Where are we compared to anything?
I want to at least get a rookie ship.
Roger that. Everyone is... Can I get someone to scout at the station for me, please?
Yeah, I'll walk
yeah, and also they had an off-grid booster. He just said that, boy.
No, of course they do.
Who's still on the safe?
Coaster.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Anyone went to the station?
There's just a flashy Thraxia, that's it.
Yeah, as soon as Jetstream landed on me, I'll have to explain the history there. All the ECM drones went on
now
me.
Now there's a Scorpion here.
Alright, let's go ahead and go to the station and dug up this.
Confirm you said docket station?
Correct. Does anyone have a problem with reshipping in Jita?
I'm gonna need to go ahead and head home.
Alright.
Jason's gonna call it too.
Zeke is bowing out. Thanks for the fleet, guys.
Yep.
Alright, let's go ahead and make our way towards Stack.
Jita sounds like a field trip.
Say again?
Jita sounds like a field trip.
It does sound like a field trip. Yeah, thank you guys so much for coming. A little disappointed we couldn't break that, but hey, we had some good effort, and it was a really fun fight. I feel like it was a really fun fight, so yeah, good effort, guys.
That was my first proper fleet battle.
Cool. Welcome to Eve.
I'll kind of give my palms against Sweatsy. Thank you for the fleet.
Thank you so much for the fleet.
Happy birthday.
For everyone. Thank you, sir. Thank you. For everyone who is staying, we're going to go slowly back towards Stagman.
I'll tag along with you guys back to Stagman.
Yeah. Oh, shit. 11 jumps.
Yeah, I can go with as far as Stockmon as long as that's the direction we're heading.
Yeah, we're gonna go home and end the fleet. We've all been out 2 hours, so I'm feeling fine about this. I really enjoyed that fight.
Happy birthday, Raz, I'm gonna hop comms. Have a good one.
Thanks, Jason. Thanks for coming, man.
Later, thanks, Jason.
See you guys later.
See you, Jason.
Until you soon.
Fleet on Dag and Dag from the station.
A couple of us are still reshipping.
Oh, okay. I'm just in the noob ship, though.
Yeah, I've got half my mods purchased in station. I'll be ready momentarily.
Yes, I'm here.
Okay, so you can actually fit up a proper ship?
A frigate, but yeah.
Well, a frigate, but yeah.
I just need my ammo and then I'm good.
Got a shit ton of rockets if anybody needs some.
So are we
going
Alex, to
Alex, you
that?
Have all of this here?
Sorry, what was that?
Do you have all of these things here, Alex?
Yes, in all mentor.
Okay. Let's go to Old Man Star.
I thought we were heading back to Stack.
Correct.
That's Old not Man's... exactly on the way. It's a little sideways.
Oh, how far is it? Is it not right in here? Oh, never mind. Okay, screw that, guys.
Direction.
Let's get towards home. Everyone, undock and warp to in a second, please. Let's get towards home. It's getting a little bit late for some people. By the way, Tyran, nice jump there. That was a game changer for us.
Yep.
They had actually it wasn't the Scorpion that did the trick, but they had one Logi too many, and that was literally the thing because they just held reps.
The in gates clear. There's one in local.
All right, let's go ahead and jump to John in a second. Go ahead and plus one.
Yeah, but when you called Scatter, I was just recharging the jump drive and was gonna approach the Logi, but we had lost too many.
Agreed. And it's like 3 minutes recharge time on the jump drive, right?
Yeah, it's a little bit.
I mean, I think we could have.
Maybe not. Given what they had, I think we did the best we could. I mean, they brought more than they said they would, and that was that.
I agree. I feel like I did what I would do in the correct circumstance.
Are we warping a boon?
We're warping to a boon, yes, sorry.
The outgate was clear, there was just an incursus. And in a boon, there's one in local.
Alright, and jump a boon in contact, guys.
Yeah, the only thing perhaps is to more, since they did bring more Logi, is to focus on the Logi more. That was the only thing I could think of. They weren't in a good position, so.
Yeah, the Logi was right in the middle of them.
Yeah. That was my bad. After we got one of them and we should have just kept on him. That's my bad, though.
The outgate in a boon's clear.
Once in a boon, go ahead and warp Hadeless, guys.
In Hadeless, there's 11 in local. The in gate's clear. Nothing on D. I'll head to the outgate.
I'm just going to hold in Hadeless for a bit to get the cruisers with us. So in this particular situation, what I probably did wrong was we didn't call the DPS to anchor on people. And every time we swapped target, it took quite a bit of time for us to effectively start applying our damage.
That's actually one of the problems that I dislike armor fleets for, is that's always going to be true. Because if they're 10 kilometers away, you still have to burn towards them because you've got, 2 kilometer range? So it's really hard to get your DPS applied when you're in a slow armor fleet.
All right, well, that's somewhat nice to you.
That's one of the reasons why the meta is kind of leans towards Kaidi long range for that very reason.
Fair enough. Let's get to know. Is there someone who's not currently in a boon on the Hades Gate? Please go ahead and jump Hadeless, warp out gate.
That's why the secret when you're in armor is to have lots of webs so that you land on things at zero and keep them there.
Agreed.
So, Coaster, when are you going to... Oh, sorry. Scout, go ahead. Don't let me talk over you, please.
Okay, I'm jumping. I'm in IND, there is 3 in local. The gate's clear. I've got an Impel and a Worm on D-scan.
Go ahead and jump IND and warp out gate. We're not picking fights now, we're just going home.
So Cookster, when are you going to come lead guest fleets again?
I think I could do one soon. The Saab nonsense is settling down, so sure.
Let me know and I'll put it on the calendar for you.
Cool deal.
Yeah, game's clear.
I realized that Scorpion was doing some damage to us, and actually when their FC like wrote me that he was bringing a Scorpion with a silly fit, I was like, ugh, whatever. But I decided to take a fight, which I thought was fair enough. They brought a little more than we could actually take. I flew a little better than I expected them to. That's all my bad. But I think as a fleet, we preferred admirably, honestly. And for me, at least, this was a really good experience.
Yeah, better that fight than chasing that Kadi's around.
Exactly, right? right?
Spot on.
I'm in MUR, the in-gate's clear, there's nothing on D.
Well, there's jump, MUR guys, and orb out gate. Anyone lagging behind?
My left flea, this is serious.
That's okay, man.
I'm gonna...
Once again, I just want to thank you all for coming, guys. I really, really do appreciate it. You have no idea how happy I am that so many of you showed up. I'm a little sad that we ended up not getting on top of that fight, but I'm really happy we took it. And it's just awesome seeing you guys again. Let's go kill some more stuff in the future.
The outgate was clear. I'm now in MEL, and there's only two in local. Nothing on D.
Alright, so you go ahead and jump Emil and contact Warbat Gate. Let's hold there for a few minutes.
Raz, it was just good to evaluate a new FC.
Oh, so I'm a target now, I see.
No, or perhaps, but of a different kind.
Fair enough. Coke said it was a very good experience for me to have you with me. Because you have some, yeah, you speak differently, obviously, than most users. And you, I think I can learn a lot from you.
Thanks. Like I said, I'll come back for guest FCs and try to teach as much as I can.
Budding romance. Come on, I've been drinking a couple of ales. I'm allowed to.
I think Cookster's taken, though.
No, but
how many chocolate bars can you provide me?
Is that in or out game?
I think chocolate bars are cheaper out of game than in game.
I think Coaster must have grown up Catholic.
What makes you say that?
Nothing.
So, I'm in OUE, and there's two in local, nothing on D.
That's fair enough. If you don't mind holding there for just a bit, let's get the rest of the fleet here.
Okay.
I'm very sad, though. I lost 4 bodies with that ship.
Yeah, that is very sad.
It's going to be puzzling to somebody to find 4 corpses in your one boat.
I have 1 spare body in my ship. You can have it.
I already picked one up off another gate since then. I'm good, thanks.
Why do you collect bodies?
Why would you not collect bodies? Come on.
Because if you leave them out in space... they feed the drifters.
And they get cold.
They're frozen. That is the definition of cold.
Yes, but they collect them and defrost them and eat them.
To answer your question, Richard, they were Black Fox Marauders. Mostly. I also saw some Bebop.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Roy Henry's group is the Bebop group, if I remember correctly, and the Jetstream is the Marauders, both, and Jetstream is an ex-Unista.
Oh, so they were a joint core. That's what happened there.
Yeah, because Galmil is sort of an Uber alliance, all those who are faction warfare for Galente, and so they have their own comms and such that if one corporation is going to have a fight, the others will all know about it.
Fleet jump, Yoleta, and Warbug Gate.
The real reason to pick up corpses is because if you don't, the Night's King will eventually come along and bring them all back and they'll kill us all.
The what?
Night's King.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Game of Thrones reference.
Oh, please don't make that sound.
By the way, stop! I'm going to stop you right now, because if somebody has not seen that episode, they will literally kill you.
I can't kill anybody with a mining laser.
Right, goddamn civilian mining lasers.
I'm in Laos, there's one in local. He's Russian, I think.
Oh.
Maybe.
Say
maybe
привет
not.
To him.
Ruski.
Actually, he might not be, no.
Привет, Ruski. Как дела? Jump, Laos, we're about to get No, I'm genuinely ecstatic that so many people showed up. It was just Tuesday, man.
It's not every day yet I have birthday.
In fact, it's one out of 365, I would guess.
Just about, yeah. It's math.
Wasn't this a leap year?
I was going to say about. That's why I did clarify.
Okay.
Or qualify, rather.
So the thing is, if you include your Eve birthday, in that rare case that you don't have your same birthday and your Eve birthday on the same day, you actually double your chances.
So with six tunes, I get all sorts of birthdays?
No.
Dear Lord, that's a lot of tunes.
It's only two accounts worth. Most of them do PI.
You've got to prioritize.
In it goes, there's two in local.
Jimba goes in contact, and we're back gate.
And now I'm skill farming them too. Skill point farming.
Ew.
Though, actually, Kirkster, I don't mind being evaluated as an FC, even when I'm drunk and it's my birthday. Actually, quite the opposite. I do like that. Though I'd be very interested in speaking with you some other time if you're interested.
Sometime when you're sober?
Yeah, I was going to say.
Correct.
Asher, is he in your channel?
No.
Okay.
When he's sober again, he and I will talk about that.
Roger.
I'm in Austingale, there's six in local.
I generally don't like being referred to in third person when I'm here.
As Claw on D.
Okay, wait, say that again.
I was just a Claw on D.
Alright, is anyone in system CFT?
Oh, no, none's got, what do you call it, the red minus thing next to them.
Is he CFT? That's outgoing. Somebody lemming. Somebody owes me a happy birthday song.
I
found one salty.
Salty is CFT.
Salty is CFT. Can you warp to Stagman and attack?
If you don't, Cox just got attack.
I don't have one.
Could I Cox?
FC, your lemming was your only new bro.
Oh, that's fine. Wait, was it Remus?
No. Look in Fleet Chat. Keep up.
Oh, okay, I just realized that I've been scrolling up in my Fleet Chat, so I have missed the last 20 messages. Great.
Have another drink.
Oh, Hideo. I'm so glad that even new bros came on this fleet. It's actually very unfair.
Coaster's at attack off the Stackmon gate. And
is there
the gate
any
is clear.
Intel? Okay, nope. Cool. Let's go ahead and jump Austingale and warp Stackmon, upon which you will jump in contact and be home safe. Whoever's going to Yufalan, actually, are you going to Yufalan, Coast?
Nope. I'm actually heading into Stack.
Tess, are you hopping to Yufalan?
I was going to Stack.
Okay, anyone warping to Stack, please go ahead and scout the Destin's Gate or wherever you guys do.
You mean UPH?
Yes, he means UPH.
I have to say so many different names at different times, and I have to like put them in the right order as well.
And what's really funny is in NullSec, if you say things like UPH, they get mad at you. Because they think it's a null system. Call it Yufalan, that's his name!
Right.
So there's no war targets in Stackmon?
Yeah, I'm more afraid about the war targets in Dastrans.
Why would you be afraid of them? It's low sec. You can kill them anyway.
Not war targets. The CFT. Ugh. Hear what I'm meaning, not what I'm saying, please.
Okay. And you were wondering why I don't want to talk to you about things until you're sober?
I wasn't wondering. I perfectly accepted the fact that you wanted to speak with me when I'm sober. And I didn't even comment on it.
Well, that was entertaining. Thanks, man. I'll catch you all later.
Thank you, Cookster, for coming.
Thanks for coming, Cooks.
Okay, so we have like six Dominixes on this side of the... Oh, that's actually very interesting. What is this?
There's eight Salty and Dastrans.
We have six Dominixes from the same core on the OST gate in Stackman. What?
They were coming through Stackman too. And they're on the Stackman side as well.
That's a shame, I feel like. I feel like we just missed a glorious... Okay, sorry, we have 10 Dominixes.
No, we just missed a glorious chance to all die.
True, true.
Okay, I am out for the night. Thank you for taking us out tonight, and have a good birthday.
Thank you for coming, Asher. Thank you so much.